Today we are at St. Martin's Engineering College, an event called Entrepreneurship Orientation Program. The speaker of this event is Bhanu Prakash Reddy, who is the director and partner of Grey Logic Technologies. Let's hear what the event is all about.
Warm welcome to our young and dynamic principal, Dr. P. Santosh Kumar Patra. Mr. Bhanu Prakash Reddy, partner and director for Grey Logic Technology. Ajay Jacob and Arun Joel, co-founders of Never Give Up with the tagline, Build Your Own Empire. And the students present here today for today's event, that is orientation program on entrepreneurship. Our media partners are NTN News and My Startup TV. We welcome you all to St. Martin's Engineering College, and being our media partners, it's a pleasure to have you all. May I invite our principal sir to deliver his keynote address on this occasion. Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra, please.
In fact, today is the day of excitement, and today is the day which we are going to create a fresh page, and also it is going to be a golden page of your career. See, now it is left to you. You want to consider it as a page, or you want to consider it as a golden page?
Ajay, I think with this you will take on and you will share your experience and your growth. We want to listen to your journey from St. Martin's College to present day till date. It's my pleasure to invite you to share your experience.
So I'm not that much academic excellent, you know, like backbenchers. We were talking about the placement ma'am and me and talking about backbenchers. So hope everyone is backbencher, you know. Ma'am telling you about that, every backbencher will become, you know, something creator person very soon. So I believe in that because I'm seeing in my life. So I left my home at the age of 18. I came to Hyderabad with 100 rupees in my pocket. So from that it was started. I know there is a very, very hard situation that I gone through by doing something. So even some days I couldn't able to attend the college also due to some works. So our college helped me to not to detain from the college even though my attendance is very low. So first of all, thank you for our college in that scenario. Started my company without having any knowledge. So my dream is to become a good person in a society like CEO, MD of a company. So that is only the one thing that I make me stand in front of you right now.
TIE grad program, director and MD of Grey Logic and Beneficial Consulting. He also mentored and invested in many companies like Metamorphosis, Rice Bowl, Sedots, Matrix Seafood, Urban Kisan, and a few other companies also founder. And he's also founder of Pay My GST, Pay My VAT, and many other companies across the globe and India. He's also the president of IIM B Alumni, director of IIM Vizag, and many other institutes. Sir, we are all eager to listen to you. It's our pleasure. We are eager to listen to your story.
Let me first thank Ajay bringing me here. And more importantly today, I always feel passionate of meeting people, different people every day, which I wanted you to inculcate. And today, I'm very happy to meet the most dynamic principal of his college. He is a man here. Santosh Kumar Patra Garu, then very casually he said, sir, maybe book likhta hu, toh 10 book likh diya. He wrote 10 books, now 12 books I think he wrote actually, which is actually a great inspiration. And they are read across all the places. I was actually want to tell him you are a Dronacharya, and he is one person who got a Dronacharya award.
Here we have a very special guest. Himself is an IIT alumni and an entrepreneur and a businessman who owns Grey Logic Technologies. Let's hear from him what his expertise are all about.
Most of the colleges are now coming forward, driving this entrepreneurship cell, which was not there earlier. And it was a lot more academics, concentration was not there. And out of the think box, which thinking the ideas kids get today, every institution, I'm very happy that institutions are coming forward and taking these particular assignments to bring in various different industry segment experienced people to come there to their colleges. They're actually spending money. I'm surprised to see that. They're spending time, they're making some out of the box, because this is exactly where I'm very happy that most of the engineering colleges, they made entrepreneurship as one of the course, which is not there earlier. They made this course and teaching people entrepreneurship course. and entering forward.
So I see the students' growth from the time they come in the beginning and unsure students, and then finally when they leave out, how confident they are, they have a vision. They are so confused when they come to the college, but that these 4 years, it molds them. Right. And you know, we also are part of that molding, so we guide them. And earlier, you know, our duty was like, you know, to get the companies to hire our students. Now the trend is changing because students are coming up with ideas and you say, we want to create something, we want to innovate something. And can you show us the way, or can you show us who can finance us? They have an idea, but they don't have the finances, required finances. They are so enthusiastic, they are so full of ideas.
I am Samri, signing off from St. Martin's College.